Do you know what day is today?
It's April 23rd.
Of course, but what is special about this day?
Well, it's English Language Day and it's Shakespeare's birthday.
Really? What can you tell me about the English language?
Well, the language originated between years 500 and 650 with the invasion of Germanic and Anglo-Saxon tribes to Britain. When they arrived, they brought with them dialects that later became Old English.
Later, in 792, Britain was attacked by the Vikings who brought words from the Old Norse to the language.
In late 16th century, the English language changed again to the early modern English.
New period of the English language started at the beginning of 19th century. It was late in modern English, the English we know and use today.
Between 1600 and 1800 people started to migrate from England to North America, which led to a new strain of English evolving there. As a result of the British Empire, English spread across the world and continues to spread through media such as Hollywood films, popular music and the internet.